my dad's a physician, so I grew up with always a positive impression of medicine. He loves what he does, and so I think that had a big impact on me. Then going through school, I think I'm a naturally inquisitive person, and I've always had an interest in science and kind of figuring out why things are happening, and so that was a draw as well. When it came time to pick a career, I wanted to find something that kind of brought in what my interests and also an area where I felt like I could help people and make a difference. That's why I went into medicine, specifically rheumatology. I actually became interested in that during internal medicine residency. I really liked being able to kind of sit down and think about what's going on rather than something that was very fast-paced, and really having time to kind of think about the symptoms that patients were coming in with and figure out ways to help them feel better. Well, I'm from Louisville originally, and I've always thought I wanted to come back here eventually. I went away for residency and fellowship and also spent a year living outside of Louisville after fellowship. And there's just something about Louisville that's always drawn me back. I enjoy cooking, specifically baking, and I'm always looking for new recipes to try. I like doing things outdoors. I love hiking, just being out in nature, going on walks. I really love to ski, and that's something that I took full advantage of when I was living in Vermont for residency and fellowship. My goal is to help people to feel like themselves. I think in rheumatologic diseases, especially arthritis and things like that, it really has a big impact on people's lives. To do that requires a multidisciplinary approach, working with other providers, whether that be physical therapy or other physicians, neurologists sometimes, pain specialists, really to look at the whole picture and really to just get people back to feeling good again.